ladies and gentlemen, Exhibition Park, pleased to present in cooperation with Rothmans of Pall Mall and the Maritime Breeders Association, the richest stake race in the Maritimes this year, second richest of all time. This is the Rothman Sire Stakes for two-year-old pacing colts, the purse $42,500. We parade first number one, Dalton Cap, a son of Easy Come, Easy Go out of Skyline Hanover, she by Kimberly Kidd. The colt was bred by Brenda and Ken Berry of Alexander, Maine, owned by Ken Layden of Fredericton, trained and driven by Wally Hennessy. Number one, Dalton Cap. And again, Mr. Hennessy, good luck at Pompano Park. Parading now, number two, Utah Smokey, a son of Knightley Blue Chip out of Azair Fortunato by Tempered Yankee, bred by Utah Ritsenoff of Sussex, owned by Willard Jenkins of St. John, trained by Don Galbraith. Steve Mahar with number two, Utah's Smokey. Next to parade is the first Maritime-bred two-year-old to beat 2 minutes in the Maritimes, Overnight Storm, a colt by Knightley Blue Chip out of Port Storm, and she by Newport Robbie. This colt was bred by Mrs. Bonita Briley of Kensington, Prince Edward Island, owned by Bert Heyman of Kensington, trainer, driver, Earl Smith with number three, Overnight Storm. Next, a stable entry from the Penn Hills farm of Shubenacadie, Nova Scotia. First, it's number four, P.H. Bobby, a son of Cloud Cover from Pixie Dew, she by Adios Cleo. Bred and owned by Dr. Jim Shive of Shubenacadie at his Penn Hills farm, trainer-driver Dave Pinckney with number four, P.H. Bobby. Number four, P.H. Bobby. Next in line comes his stablemate, P.H. Steve. This colt is by Tarport Irvin from Time Request, she by Race Time. Again, this colt is bred owned by Dr. Jim Shive of Shubenacadie, Nova Scotia. Colt is trained by Dave Pinckney. Danny Romo gets driving this afternoon. Number five, P.H. Steve. Next in line comes number six, Charlotte's Knight, another son of Knightley Blue Chip from the mare Jan Lobel, she by Overtrick. This colt was bred by Alfred Motor at the Charlotte Ranch in Sussex, owned by David and Daryl Tingley of Halifax. Charlotte's Knight is trained by Marcel Barrio. Jody Hennessy is catch driving this afternoon. Number six, Charlotte's Knight. Then we go to number seven, Pineway Cadet. This colt is by Trooper Chip out of Baez, and she by Tempered Yankee. The colt was bred by Bill Ellis at his Pineway stable in Charlottetown. Pineway Cadet is owned by Des Rice of Charlottetown. Trainer driver Vince Poulton parades him now. Number seven, Pineway Cadet. Number seven, Pineway Cadet. Rounding out our field is number eight, Cap Young, a son of Capri Mer from Addie Smith, she by Demons Kim. This colt was bred by Janet Campbell of Montague, Prince Edward Island, and Bill Henderson of Charlottetown. Owned and trained by Bill Henderson, Len McGuigan catch driving this afternoon, number eight, Cap Young. So there they are, ladies and gentlemen. Eight starters for the Rothman Sire Stakes for two-year-old pacing colts. Purse $42,500 with an additional $4,250 in breeder rewards. And we're all set now for the 11th race. The Rothman Sire Stakes for two-year-old pacing colts. The purse $42,500, a field of eight, approaching the top of the stretch. There's Dalton Cap with Wally Hennessy, Utah Smokey with Steve Mahar, Overnight Storm with Earl Smith. P.H. Bobby with Dave Pinkney. Ph.D. with Danny Romo. Charlotte's Night with Jody Hennessy. Pineway Cadet with Vince Poulton. Cap Young with Len McQuiggan. Here they come. Clear off in Utah Smoky shows on the top. Overnight Storm outside racing second. Now Dalton Camp goes to second. Overnight Storm is racing a third. P.H. Bobby's racing fourth on the rail. Pineway Cadet outside fifth. Charlotte's Knight. Then it is a Cap Young. And a P.H. Steve is the trailer as they go up the backstretch racing on to the quarter. Utah Smoky's on top at 3.5. And Dalton Camp is racing a second. Then Overnight Storm has third. Then it is a P.H. Bobby racing a fourth in favor by the quarter. 29-4, swinging into the top turn, Utah Smoky. On top now, but 2.5 with Dalton Camp racing a second. Overnight Storm racing third. P.H. Bobby is fourth. Pineway Cadet his fifth. Charlotte's Knight Cap Young and P.H. Steve trailing the field, and they come racing to the half. It is Utah Smoky. He's cutting it out. He leads by 2.5. Then Dalton Camp is second. Overnight Storm is third. Then P.H. Bobby racing a fourth, a minute and a 4/5 as they swing into the turn and race on to the 5/8. Utah Smoky pacing on top. A length and a half now. Dalton Camp racing a second. Overnight Storm. Then it is a P.H. Bobby racing a fourth. Going up on the outside, driving on the fifth, goes Pineway Cadet. On to the three quarters, Utah Smoky, but two, Dalton Camp, a second, there goes Overnight Storm, racing from a third, P.H. Bobby racing a fourth, 1:32-1 by the three quarters, round the top turn, Utah Smoky a length, Overnight Storm and Dalton Camp are neck, and P.H. Bobby swings wide fourth, Pineway Cadet racing a fifth, they swing a four home, Utah Smoky, Overnight Storm coming up on the outside, Dalton Camp going to the inside, Utah Smoky, and they're coming on, Dalton Camp coming through, at the line is tight, Utah Smoky, Dalton Camp, Overnight Storm, and Pineway Cadet, then P.H. Bobby, P.H. Steve, Cap Young, and Charlotte's Knight. Time for the mile, 2:02-4. And parading now, the winner of the Rothman Sire Stakes for two-year-old pacing colts, number 2, Utah Smoky. Owned by Willard Jenkins of St. John, trained by Don Galbraith, with Steve Mahar driving. The colt winning in 2:02-4. We're pleased to have with us this afternoon Mr. Carl Davis, representing Rothmans of Pall Mall, along with several representatives from the Maritime Breeders Association, the president, Dr. Jim Shive of Shubenacadie, along with Ken Starrett and Glenn Smith from Truro. So a big congratulations to Utah Smoky, winning in 2:02-4. That's his seventh win from 8 tries this year. For his victory this afternoon, he picks up $21,250. Congratulations to owner Willard Jenkins, trainer Don Galbraith, and driver Steve Mahar. Utah Smoky wins the Rothmans. And the result of the 11th race, now official, Dalton Camp was second. Utah Smoky, your race winner. Overnight Storm was third. P.H. Bobby, fifth. P.H. Steve was sixth. Charlotte's Knight was eighth. Pineway Cadet was fourth. Cap Young was seventh. Times the quarter, 29-4. The half a minute and 4/5. Three quarters, 1:32-1. Time for the mile, 2:02-4. Well, that's our harness racing program this afternoon. What a super race that colt race was. Utah Smoky by a quarter of a length over Dalton Camp, who almost got through on the inside. And Overnight Storm, another quarter of a length back. Thrilling race. Hope you enjoyed our show. That victory with Utah Smoky capped a driving triple this afternoon for Steve Mahar. Wally Hennessy also had a triple. And as we sign off tonight, we got to say so long to Paul Mackin. Paul, you're on your way to Winnipeg.
Yes, I am, Ingham.
And it's been a long time.
A long time, but a lot of memories.
23 years in the judges' stand, and this is your final time. The best of luck in Winnipeg, Paul.
Thank you very much, Ingham.
Okay, and we'll be back with our next show. Our race next show will be Wednesday night. We'll have that for you here Thursday night at 9 on Cable 6. Till the next time, then, from Exhibition Park, Ingham Palmer, it's been a pleasure.